Yo, guys, yo, what's up? So, once again, there's your boy Espinoza UK here. That's me, okay? So, guys, today I'm here to show you something very sensitive that you have to do. You understand? Something very sensitive that you have to do is about WhatsApp, okay? How to put a pin or fingerprint on your WhatsApp. Yes, it's very important, okay? How to put pin on your WhatsApp. I know you have password on your phone, and I know you have pin on your app, some of your app, okay? But you can also put pin, okay, pin on your WhatsApp, okay, and with this, it will be very difficult for somebody to hack you. No matter how smart that hacker is, it will be very difficult for the person to hack you or track your WhatsApp chat. I'm telling you, okay. So I'm here to show you that how to put digits, okay, 6-digit pin on your WhatsApp. You understand? If you put this pin on your WhatsApp before you uninstall WhatsApp on your phone, you have to type the pin. Or before you want to install WhatsApp again, you have to enter the pin. So you have to remember this pin. It is very sensitive, as I'm saying, very, very sensitive. So I am here to show you how you can insert pin or password on your WhatsApp for somebody to find it very difficult to hack you or to track your message, no matter who, how smart the hacker is. So I'm here to take you through how to set the pin on your phone, on your WhatsApp, okay? It is 2 steps. So it is fingerprints and the pin. So first, I'm going with the fingerprints, okay? So first, you open WhatsApp like this, okay? So after open WhatsApp, then you click on the 3 dots here, then you come on settings like this, then you click on account, okay? Account. Now you come to set the fingerprint, so account, then you come on privacy, you click on the privacy like this, you understand? Privacy, you see the down there, okay, groups and live notification and block contact and what, fingerprint lock, okay? So there is a fingerprint lock, you understand? So if you click like this, then you use your fingerprint, which I am not doing my own now, okay? You use your fingerprint to print it to lock the phone, you understand, which I'm not doing now. So the second one, which is very important, this one, it is very important, okay, because this one, it goes into your account, your email account, you understand. So with another steps, you go to a 2-step verification, okay? You see privacy, security, and two-step verification, okay? So you click on 2-step verification like this, you understand. So as you can see, my own is what, enable, I have to disable it, okay, which I am not disabling it. I have set pin on my own, on my WhatsApp chat. Yes, I have strong pin on my WhatsApp chat, okay? So I can choose to change the pin, okay? I can choose to change the pin and it will change, okay? But I'm not changing it, okay? I can choose to change the pin, but I'm not changing it, okay? And with that, you have to go with what? Your email address, okay? You insert your email, your Gmail address. It is very important, okay? Because I said it is very what necessary to do that, because this one, you insert the pin in your Gmail account. Yes, okay? You insert the pin on your Gmail account, and it will affect your WhatsApp. So it will be very, very difficult for hacker to hack your WhatsApp chat, okay? When you're having a pin in your email or on your email, okay, so they will ask you to enter your email and then the pin. You understand? If you forget your pin, you can reset it. You can reset the pin in your Gmail, okay? So as you can see, you can read what is being provided there, okay? Add an email address to your account, which will be used to what, reset your pin if you forget it. You understand? So you have to, before you set the pin, you have to what, add your Gmail, because when you forget the pin, without your Gmail, we cannot use WhatsApp again. So you have to forget your, you have to what, remember your email address, okay? So they will ask you to what, to add your what, email address. That will be what, the safeguard account, you understand? So that's it, guys, that's it. How to insert pin, 6-digit pin on your WhatsApp. It is very, very important to do that, okay? And with this, as I'm saying, it will be very, very difficult for somebody to what, to hack you when you what, you put pin. Okay, you put pin on your what, on your WhatsApp, okay? When you put pin on your WhatsApp, it will be very, very difficult for somebody to what, to hack you. So there is a simple as ABCD, you can try it, okay? It is very perfect, you can try it. Set a pin on your phone and nobody can try to hack you or track your chat. I know a lot of us, our chat is very sensitive to us, it's very, very important, okay? So we always want to protect our chats. Okay, so there is it. Set the pin on your phone. Set the 6-digit pin on your WhatsApp, and nobody can hack you or track you. Okay, so that's the simple services. So guys, thank you for watching. Okay, it is a blessing. So always keep subscribing to my channel and share my videos and like it, so we move on. Shout outs. Big up.